Daiwa Tatula SVTW103, the new, lighter, more compact version of the Tatula SV, released in 2020. It comes in at 6.7 ounces, almost a full ounce lighter than the previous SV. Has the SV spool, MagForce Z braking technology, of course the T-wing system that all the Tatulas have, zero adjust spool tension knob. Comes in three gear ratios, both left hand and right hand retrieve models. We've had it paired up with the custom Fishing Syndicate 7-foot medium light rod, throwing everything from weightless plastics, shallow running crankbaits, jerkbaits, light topwaters, finesse swim baits in a 3.5 to 4.2 range, spinner baits up to 1/2 ounce, lighter jigs up to 1/2 ounce. And this reel has been incredibly smooth and consistent. Virtually no backlashes. We did want to test the limits of that. On 10-pound line, spool tension at the factory setting, we brought the brakes back all the way down to 8, casting into the wind. Like I said, it was a 1/4 ounce popper. Finally got it to backlash. You know, it really is hard to do on this reel. You have to kind of go out of your way to do that. Casting distance is good, about the same as the Tatula 100. If you really need to bomb cast out there, then we'd suggest looking into the Tatula Elite. But this reel is going to give you more confidence in finesse applications, precision casts in and around cover. It's especially good for pitching and skipping. It's going to make your job that much easier when you're trying to do that. Control is the name of the game here. We fished it, like I said, for months, and it's lightweight, it's comfortable, holding up really well. It does what it's designed to do, keep you casting accurately and fishing longer rather than dealing with problematic line management issues that can drive you nuts. Overall, we're giving the SV a highly recommended rating. So pick one up, and we think in the right applications, you will be very happy. You know Daiwa, they do things right, and it's hard for them to mess things up. Hope this is helpful. Please like and subscribe. Find us at www.kbfgear. We have a full write-up on this reel there that you can find, other reviews, articles, etc. Of course, Instagram @kbfgear, Twitter, Facebook, etc. Thanks for tuning in.